Let's see. We can get anything more here in the kitchen. Ooh, I did like the circle ones before. Let's see. No. Bathroom, kitchen. Hanging towel. I guess. Guess we can put our teapot down. But not on the stove, apparently, so no teapot. Is there anything we're missing here? I mean, it's better than nothing. Got plates. Clock. Here's like a little dining area. Storeroom. How are you as not a living room? Maybe I'll go with armchairs instead then. The corridor. Somehow this is a storeroom. Was this the one? Where are you? A storeroom? Let's see if we can find any more living room things. Let's try putting up a shelf then. No, was it accessories? No. Oh, there we go. Oops. Don't do that. Let's see, shelves. These are too wide. Knock your kneecaps into that. Too big. I think it was thin enough, but okay, that one's small enough. Perhaps. And then we put some multimedia things there. Electronic equipment there, entertainment, TVs and speakers. How do I make it not a storeroom? So kitchen, corridor, bedroom, bathroom, storeroom. I'm gonna have to... Oof! Okay, first, sit up straight a bit. And secondly, I'm going to have a Google on why it's a storeroom. Try to anyway. Let's see. Close. House flipper. Store. How do you make, what makes a closet? Room requirements. Okay, this could probably help. I wonder if I put too many bookshelves there or something. Let's see. Storeroom. Garage shelf or metal garage shelf. I don't have that. Living room. Sofa, coffee table or table. I do have that. Kitchen, laundry, multifunctional. Doesn't seem like that one is really giving me. No. Let's try with living room. What makes a room a living room? Must be a minimum of 11. Oh, so it's too small to be a living room. Well, that makes things difficult for me. Unless. Unless we move something here, including a wall. Okay, now we need a door to the outside. Outside door. Let's see. Interior. Internal. Yeah. I wonder if these are the ones that... Well... Ah, interesting. A bit annoying, but... Does fit my purposes. Let's see, we're just moving... There we go. This one there. These fell down. Guess we'll need some flooring and white paint again. Shouldn't have sold it off. Should stop doing that before I'm done. Like the most done one could ever be. I didn't even need to purchase it. Red. Okay, time to knock some walls. Nine still. Yeah. Guess I have no idea how large or small a meter is. I wish there was a reverse function. Narrow there. Did I put the mirror there? Guess we're narrowing the space a bit. Come on. There we are. Move it now. Annoying. Well. Guess we're moving this for a bit and this for a bit. Yep, the small kitchen got even smaller. Was it this? That one seems to have fallen down. And this. Okay, so the hallway shrank a bit. centimeters? Oh wait, maybe. Hopefully. Okay. Whatever. They said living room. I'll take it. Furniture, island. Okay, and we had this one, I think. A bit brighter and a white marble. Here we are. Okay, let's see if we have enough paint left on the roller. Oh, we need green. Okay, let's see. Whole walls. Paint. Green. I went with this one last time. Well, whatever. Living room, kitchen, chairs. Just making sure all the lights are working. It's Move there. Now that it's done. Three in a row. There we go. No light switch here, so we're gonna get a few more of those. Let's see, light switches. There we go. Just getting standards. And we're selling off this one. Well, this is a nice kitchen. Oops. Let's see, controller cup. There we go. Photo. In photo. Good enough. Whoop. Lawn mowing time. I don't know what qualifies as what kind of garden. But it would sure be nice if I could confidently participate in one of those one of those competitions, which apparently also costs money. I think we're about at a point where I'll just do the detailing. Okay, detailing. See, the characters had nothing to say about the outdoors. I guess that's purely for competition and profit. Looks like we're good on this side of the yard. Wait, what's that? Okay. There you go. Okay, the outside of this house looks like trash. So let's fix that one up too. See, doors, floors and ceiling, blah 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 blah, blah walls, panels. I wanna go with some kind of bright wood. Brick. I think we'll go for something like this, perhaps on that. Go. We're gonna need a lot more panels. Whoop. Here we are. Really? That sucks. Well, guess you only get part of your house redressed. see. Okay, I guess I'll finish this first. Plastering holes in the walls. Oh, is that for when the walls look like they're moldy and stuff? Ah. Actually, I feel like I remember seeing this critique previously, where someone wanted to panel the house and they were like, hey, don't panel the house. So you can. Just need something for it. Get one of these. I see. Okay. Ha, bitch. And if I want to. There we go. That's looking a lot better. Blech. I think I chewed on some more anise. Well, I probably should have done that indoors so I could keep track of where the door was. Let's see, doors. Bam, bam, bam. Is that taken care of? Let's get a welcome rug for that. Let's see, decorations, floor, and one of these. No. Why not one of those? Hmm. Fine, whatever, no doormat. Let's see, furniture, chairs. Some chairs? Armchairs? That's curious. Hey, Gertrude. Little table. Bunch of tables. That's too big. That's way too big. What a small table. Still a bit big. The furniture table. Okay. Small table. There you go, that's perfect. Small table. And a... Let's see, other? No. Creations? No. Creation? Grills. There we go. Put a little hammock, perhaps. Oops, no, this one. Recreation. Swings. Nah. Let's see. Could it be? No. Furniture. A mock? No. Sofa? No. Doesn't seem like those are it. Furniture, recreation, structures, surfaces, other? Other furniture? Pergola, I think it's called otherwise. Let's see, furnitureize other plants. Decorative, that's not it. Creations. No. Ah, here we go. Yes, other. Guess he was in Trelicious. There you go. No, the pergola. Here we are. Now we put down some plants. There. Plants. Flower beds? No, that's not. Surfaces, no structures. freestanding pools. Oh, that's cute. Me. Garden stairs, gazebos, fences, bridges, other. Okay. Decorations. Actually, I think I'll just plant pot. Plant plants. There we go. Just go with some bushes, maybe. Leaf plants. Bed. It isn't bed so much as it's just flowers. Let's see, leaf plants. Decorative grass? No. Plants. Where's all the where's all the funny plants? I wanna remember seeing yeah, these shapes. Yeah. Shrubs. With something like this, perhaps? There, I think. Thank you. None of the prospect buyers cares at all about all this work I'm putting into the garden. Well, it's not a lot of work yet, but... Whatever. And maybe a... No, let's see, creation, perhaps? No. Other decorations, water. Nah. Okay, let's see. Plants. Eh. No, that one's too small. See something slightly larger. Oh, my microphone pick me up. Yeah, it should be. Go with some of this, perhaps. There we go. Creepy. And something small but tall in the middle. Not that. Sheesh. Sheesh. There. And, there. There, they have a few flares. Guess we can put, what was it now? Other recreation? No. Other decorations? There we go. Sure. There we go, that's how the house looks. Time to sell it. But sure. Oops. Crap. Oh well. Aw. Equipment left. Cleanliness, equipment layout. Let's see, reefer tissue page. Wow. Put the house on auction. Okay, sauna. Sauna. No place for your books. Separate office. Books. Sauna, art, books. So I don't have enough bookshelves. Well, I mean, the profit is still 6,000, so I'm fine with that. Shit. Got to remember for the next one that I need more spaces for books. More shelving needed.